the Gold Award for the Institution category. Health CSR Project, Health Campaign of the Year goes to Apollo Tyres Foundation for their CSR projects.
Apollo Tyres CSR caters to healthcare for the trucking community, solid waste management and sanitization, livelihood for the underprivileged women and biodiversity conservation. Would like to invite Ms. Rinika Grover to receive the award.
Ms. Grover is not here, and Shivani Mehrotra from her team. I would like to receive the award.
Congratulations. Yeah, please.
Thank you. I would like to thank ISW Council for recognizing our effort, and I would like to just talk about little bit about our initiative. So, Apollo Tyres Foundation is working for the trucking community from like almost 2 decades, from 2000, and the program was started with the Healthy Highways. And initially our focus was on the HIV/AIDS prevention care, but slowly, gradually, looking at the various kind of diseases, the organization has integrated various healthcare services for the trucking community, like tuberculosis, vision care, treatment of NCDs and all. And pandemic actually showed us the way that healthcare is very essential, and we cannot neglect that thing. And trucking community, because they are mostly on the they are on the roads and they lack access to the treatment. So we try to tweak a little bit of our service approach, and we provided a door care solution to the trucking community. We provided telehealthcare facility for the trucking community so that they can access the healthcare center and they can get the doctor consultation. Recently, we have also introduced the COVID helpline services for the trucking community, where they can actually get the details related to COVID vaccination, COVID care, if they are not able to access the COVID portal. Those kind of supports we are providing. And in collaboration with the government, we have also introduced the COVID vaccination testing facility for the trucking community. Apart from providing the essential healthcare solutions to the trucking community, during the pandemic time, foundation was dedicatedly working for the trucking community who were stuck at the transport nagar. They provided them the ration support and food support to the community. So I would like to thank once again to all the jury members and to all the winners working in the healthcare space. Thank you so much.